Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, guys. Which is better for house construction? Red brick or cement block? Of course, it is very important to know about this topic. Which is better for house construction? Red brick or cement block? Most of the people I saw before starting building construction, they are confused in these two materials. One is cement block, the second one is red brick, and they are asking from me which one is better. Civil engineer know about this, but for normal people it is very important for them to know about this point. So I will clear your concept about this topic. This is not a small confusion, because many people, they want to construct their house one time in life, so therefore they have take good decision. Okay, so let's start. The topic is, which is better for house construction, red brick or cement block? Let's start. Guys, first of all, I will tell you here some important points between these two materials, red brick and cement block. So one side, red brick. Red bricks, and other side cement block. So now, which one is better for house construction? Guys, first of all, I will tell you, red brick generate less heat compared to cement block. So in this point, red brick is best for house construction. Okay, it generate less heat compared to cement block. Okay, other this is local available material. In any quantity, okay. Other point, its compressive strength is for first class brick, that is 105 kg per inch square. Okay, other point, this is used for load bearing wall, load bearing or load bearing structure. Okay, other, this is expensive compared to cement block. And red brick, it does not make or provide cracks in wall. Okay, so now come to cement block. Guys, it generate more heat compared to red brick. This is the local available material in any quantity. But here, cement block it depends on the structure. For different structure, we will design cement block, because in concrete block we have different grades, M10, M15, M20. So on that time we don't know, okay, that which grade is best. For normal people, they don't know anything related the compressive strength of concrete for cement block. So therefore it is depend on the structure. So therefore it can you can face a problem in this. Maybe they made from M10 or for M15, okay, and you need, for example, M20 grade concrete for cement block. So there is a problem. And sometime cement block, they can make more quantity just in 50 kg cement. They can make more blocks, concrete blocks. So you don't know, maybe its strength is good or not. But most in building construction, it is not good strength. Okay, other problem is compressive strength is 150 kg per inch square. Okay, but here I told you is here that it depends on the structure load. Maybe they made, maybe you need M20 grade, means 20 Newton per mm square. You need the compressive strength for structure. Okay, and maybe they you need this one M20 and they made an M15. Okay, so from M15, okay, its compressive strength is 153 kg per inch square. Okay, so here this is 105 kg per inch square first class brick, but here from M15 it become 153 kg per inch square. So M15 is best from this one, but they are not making M15 or M20. Okay, they make less than M10 grade of concrete. So therefore you can't get a complete strength in cement block. If you want to make a special block, so it can waste your time, and for that you need more people to design a block for your structure or for your house. Okay, this is the other point. Now this is used for load bearing structure, means if you don't want to make RCC columns in house construction, so you can use brickwork the place of RCC columns. But this is okay, this is not using for, this is not using for load bearing, load bearing structure or load bearing wall. It means guys, for mega projects you can't use cement blocks. That's why, because this is not using for load bearing wall. So here in cement block you must be provide RCC columns, because concrete block cannot use for load bearing wall. So if there isn't any RCC columns and you want to make a house without the column, so you can't use cement blocks. This is the simple point. Other, this is expensive compared to cement block. Okay, so it is 30 to 40% cheaper than red brick. Okay, so it is not expensive, but this is expensive. Okay, now it does not make cracks in wall. Okay, so it provide cracks in wall or in building. So now guys, there are more points for red brick and also for cement block, but these are some important points which I have discussed the front of you. So now guys, you can decide easily which one is best, but I recommend you for limit story house construction, red brick is the best. You cannot face problem in the future in building construction or for your house, but here you can face more problems. Also guys, here you need more mortar between the joints of concrete block, but here you don't need more mortar. This is the other problem. And you don't know that what is the specific strength of concrete block, so therefore it is a danger for your building to use. Maybe the load is more, structure load is more, and you don't have the good strength of cement block, so you will face the problem. And here, if you don't want to use columns, RCC columns, so you can use brickwork. But here, if you don't want to provide RCC columns, so you can't use cement blocks. Okay, other it can provide cracks in building, most of the building. And if you want to avoid the cracks, so for that you need more money, and you will spend more money to avoid the cracks in building. Okay, its repairing is easy, but its repairing is not easy. Okay, this is also the other problem. Now this is cheaper, this is cheaper, cement block is cheaper than red brick, and this is local available material. This is not local available material. It's depend on the structure load, and it's depend on the types of construction. Then you can provide cement blocks for building construction. But guys, I will recommend you, red bricks are the best for house construction compared to cement blocks. Cement block has more weight, its overweight, self weight is more, but it hasn't. So here it absorbs more water and it absorbs less water. If you construct a building from red bricks, so its strength is good. Okay, but it has less strength, so the building will be fail after some time. It will provide cracks. Okay, so I recommend you, red brick is best for building construction, but try to use first class brick or second class brick. But I will tell you, second class brick is best from the first class cement block. Okay, so these are some important points which I have discussed the front of you, which one is better for building construction, red brick or cement block. So if you have any question related with this topic, so you can comments, I will try to reply your answer. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.